Looks like it's time for your first flight in the Procyon. By that, of course, I mean the first flight of the Procyon, as it's never before been more than 2 feet off the ground. You'll be flying to Empire City, which looks like it'll be the focus of the enemy attack. While you're up there, remember, you've got two weapons, each with its own strengths. Also remember that neither of them has been tested yet, so there's a non-zero chance that you'll spontaneously explode. If that happens, don't worry. I'm sure you'll die very quickly. A good luck. Command out. Congratulations on your continued survival. I'll be honest, I was expecting you to explode the second you got into the air, but so far it looks like the only mistake made is some idiot managed to hook the weapon overdrive up to the shield battery. He's been fired, and while it made me feel a lot better, I'm pretty confident it didn't help you at all. Now, we've seen that you've arrived at Empire City, which I'm sure you can tell based on the lights in the buildings below you. There's a whole lot of enemies up ahead, and they're not going down without a fight, but I now believe that you've got the guts and the hypothetically working weaponry to bring them one. So get to it. Command out.